child. You better not cry. Better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list. He's checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's naughty or not.
Good morning, Spring Valley. I'm Zane Preston, your student body president.
And I'm Claire Walters, your student body vice president. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Good morning, Vikings. I'm Kari Thome with today's WSV News. I hope everyone is dressed in their holiday shirt and socks today. Don't forget to dress to impress for tomorrow's Winter Days Assembly. Now over to Diavia with the weather.
Thanks, Kari. Good morning, Vikes. I'm Diavia with tomorrow's forecast. Friday will be mostly sunny with a 0% chance of rain and much cooler. The high will be 60 and the low 33. That's all for my forecast. Back to you, Kari.
Thanks, Diavia. A few things will be happening here at Spring Valley when we get back from winter break. On January 9th, we will be hosting a new SAT workshop here at Spring Valley from 8 to 12. Students who are planning to take the March, May, or June SAT can attend this session and learn about the changes in the SAT. The workshop is free, so make sure you register. And on January 12th, FAFSA night / financial aid night is at 6:30 in the auditorium. Come and learn about the changes in the FAFSA and how to prepare for the financial aid season. If you have any questions about these things, just stop by the CIC. Now to Kyle with the sports.
Thanks, Kari. The Lady Vikings defeated Irmo 68-42. Sadly, the varsity boys took a tough loss to Irmo 86-61. Teams in action today are the varsity boys basketball team against R&E at the Chick-fil-A tournament, and the wrestling team has a match at Palmetto State. In intramurals today, the Valley will play class on grass. That's all the sports for today. Back to you, Kari.
Thanks, Kyle. As Winter Days winds down, we have a special edition of Valley Smarts.
About winter.
It's more about gifts than...
They just want to say, like, it's charity.
No, they don't.
It's charity work.
Winter Christmas.
Upon a star.
Snowflakes.
Oh, I just had one.
Is it snowflake? They just had this.
Aren't you in Winter Days?
I should. Make a wish.
The foundation, yeah.
Merry Christmas.
Santa Claus coming to town.
What's the one with the clamp thing?
I don't know.
Merry Christmas. Highway to.
I think where we go.
The melody.
Medley.
Yeah.
Ride the Lightning by Metallica.
Jingle Bell.
Really?
Jingle Bell Rock.
Slay with me or something.
Jingle Bells one of them?
They play the one where it goes like them. Everyone like claps really loud.
One ride on an open sleigh or something like that. Something about a sleigh.
Four. Seven.
Hey.
I'll go with that.
Six.
All of them.
Seven.
12.
There's no limit.
Four.
There's no limit to happiness.
Four.
Three. Four.
Eight. Ten.
Oh.
Okay.
Like
eight.
I thought it was eight.
Oh, let's go.
That's
I remember a lot of people just had like just bringing teddy bears to go around and they had like a stack of food.
Winter Wonderland.
Like teddy bears.
It was
like
candy corn.
Christmas.
It was red.
Bear
it was
cool
red.
Sparkle
Berry
Lane.
Red?
Was it really?
Yeah.
Well,
yeah.
Was
that was the year before.
Yeah.
The forthcoming of Christ.
The color
walking
was red.
In a Winter Wonderland. Maybe.
Yeah, I think
Viking walking Wonderland. Walking in a Viking Wonderland.
Good job.
Shoot.
Walking in a Winter Wonderland.
Toys.
Fosters, I guess.
Make-A-Wish.
Make-A-Wish Foundation.
Make-A-Wish. Big Brother, Big Sister.
Helping the homeless.
Children's Garden?
I don't know.
Oh my god.
Yeah, Big Brother, Big Sisters.
There's like eight. Name like two. It's Homeless Outreach. I know that's one of them. Stuffing Stockers.
Oh, yeah.
Stocking
Stuffers.
Yeah.
Pennies for Pups?
No, one of them.
What?
We won't have a broadcast tomorrow because of the short class period, so I hope everyone has a great winter break.